I have pledged that if I'm elected, I will only serve two terms, regardless of whether term limits law, a constitutional amendment passes or not. 12 years is long enough to be in public service, make a contribution, and then come home and let someone else take your place. We in Maine are acutely aware of the changing seasons. In this election, you must decide whether this is the season for someone with a lengthy career in elected office, or a season for a new voice for Maine.